As I have mentioned into the last video that SciSpace is the best platform for all the researchers. Now I will show you the exact how basically you can use it. Either you can use the search box to find the relevant topic of your research or article, or directly I am using here one article by taking this example randomly. It is not specified. So first of all, you will see this thing, the title of this article and abstract, and there are many other things here. You can see into the right side, this is Copilot, which is one of the important feature of the SciSpace. And what you will get from here, suppose you want to read the complete article, then click here full text. In the full text, first of all, this is title, a massively multilingual pre-trained text-to-text transformer. Right, these are contributor, this is abstract, introduction. Suppose I am the person who is not relevant to study this particular area, so I want to understand it, what is that current natural language processing, NLP. So I will select this part, NLP only. So here you will see that this highlighted portion, I can highlight it by any one of the color, these colors, or I can read basically the meaning of it further like this. And from here I will click explain text, and when I will click this explain the text, at the right side you can see here the current natural language processing, the meaning of it. Now the Copilot basically analyzing the meaning of it, right? So now you can see here the detail of the natural language processing. The highlighted text refer to the current state of natural language processing, which is a field of artificial intelligence that focuses on the enabling computers to understand and generate human languages. So here you can read all things about to the NLP. In addition to it, I can select any other one. T5, what is T5? Is a pre-trained language model. So I want to understand about to the T5. So just explain the text, click here, and then in the right hand side on this Copilot, you can see after some seconds, because it is analyzing, and it is kind of similar to the ChatGPT. And now you can see here the response from that actually. The highlighted text refers to T5, which is a pre-trained language model. A language model is a type of artificial intelligence that can understand and generate human language. Pre-training refers to the process. All these detail, and then into the deep dive, you can read after this deep dive concept, the conclusion. The authors have developed a new language model, MT5, that is pre-trained on a multilingual data set and achieves state of the arts result on various NLP tasks. So this is one of the thing that you can understand here if you don't know about to the any text or equation, right? So now what we will do, we will see the feature of it. Here at the bottom side, there are 11 different questions which are given here. So you can basically find out any of the response. Like, you have to understand, explain abstract of this paper in 2 lines. You have to judge, or you have to find the contribution of this paper into this area. Explain the practical implication of this paper. Summarize introduction of this paper. Literature survey of this paper. And there are so many other things that which you can find out here. So suppose I write here summarize introduction of this paper. So let's see what the result we get from here. And this is not limited only to this article. You can select any research area or any relevant article which is basically related to you, and then do the same practice. If you don't know anything or any text or equation, then highlight it and you will get the response from this Copilot. Now you can see here the summarize introduction of this paper. The introduction of this paper discuss how natural language processing pipelines often used transfer learning, where a model is pre-trained on a data-rich task. So now you can see basically that how the technology is helpful to each and every human beings. So now, being a researcher, you can read any article, or you can understand any article, any toughest languages, right, of any research article, easily you can understand that. Earlier, what was the problem basically? When we studied the article, research article, it was not obvious to understand each and every term at the same time. But now with the help of Sciespace, you can understand and read all about the things. So I found this co-pilot program from the Sciespace is very helpful to the all researchers, whether they belongs to the science or mathematics or in languages or social sciences, humanities, any field, any researcher basically of any field can get the benefit of it, use it and explore it. In addition to it, there are so many other features which is not possible to cover in this video. So right now I am just demonstrating the one feature of it, and quite more feature are coming and in the pipeline. So you will get the information and explore your area, research, and write in a proper way. So use the technology in a proper way. Don't misuse the technology. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any comment or any question, don't forget to write into the comment box. Thank you once.